Well, it has given a very good impression, and kind of destroyed the image of scientists as grey old men that sits and only in studies and research, and it has given them a better look, if you can say so, and made it all very much interesting.
Well, get to know a lot of things that they are doing at the moment, and it's fun to see what other scientists have to ask their fellow scientists about in their research, since everyone can't specialize in every field. So this is really advanced stuff, so that you realize that those who aren't 100% working with this, they have a lot of things to learn as
well. Well, it was quite interesting that everybody wasn't so serious. People were like laughing and feeling like it was a group that everybody knew each other. And of course, it was quite scary as well. But people were coming and they were talking to us like we were almost like them, even though we didn't know anything. And that was really interesting.
I really enjoyed being here, and it was really interesting and learning to hear all these sessions and what they had to say. So it was really fun.
The general view from a teenager's point of view is that science is really boring, or scientists in general are really boring. But after seeing these men and women who are so put so much work into science and then come out and show their personality instead, just makes me really happy. And they make jokes, and it's really fun to be here and talk to them, and they really connect you. So it's
I have got more interested in chemistry now than I was before, and I think that the professors have had very interesting things to tell us about. Yeah.
Well, during my stay here, I really discovered how big the world of chemistry really is, and that makes me happy, because then there could be something interesting for everybody. So I hope I can find something that's great.
It feels like I've had this feeling that science, everything was discovered, but by like going to this. I've heard like there are lots of things we don't know, actually, so it really feels like there is a new field to like study, and I'm so inspired to become a scientist myself. Thank you.